The Suns GM just said that if the playoffs started today, Kevin Durant would have no problem playing. And this proves my theory about him resting for the postseason and not actually being hurt. Because if you look at the clock when he got injured, it says 71 minutes till game time. While this video that a fan attending the game took clearly shows KD having no issues just seconds after his injury, when the same clock said there were 70 minutes until game time.